Because the street's covered in shit and needles and on fire. What are they talking about? All right, we're here with Isabel.
Oh my gosh, this
Isabel
one.
Brown, is that your last name?
That is my last name.
Please.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Isabel, what brings you out here today?
I am doing some work with PragerU today, filming a woman on the street video, as I've been educated to say, just to see what people think about the Women's March and if anything has changed since the first time they marched.
Interesting. Has anything changed since the first time they marched?
Most people have broken down in tears saying, no, nothing has changed, which begs the question, why is a march like this so important?
It's very sad for them. It's the Mike Pence is calling for attacks against gays guy.
He's calling for attacks against gays and homosexuals.
Okay, sure. I kill this guy.
The whole regime has got to go.
Attacks against gays, I've not heard about that.